came home by me one time. Formerly was my next door neighbor. I'll be grateful to you if you honestly do. Hurry up, please just grant me one favor. But I got no money to spend, I got no woman friend. Weed is my only consolation. Express my sympathy, ask the doctor for me. Please don't legalize the champion. So I wrote a letter to Dr. Willie. I said, doctor, please understand. Why you don't legalize marijuana? Or give some kind of explanation. Then he say, I don't mind legalizing the champion. But son, you know, that's always the case. You see the madhouse done small already. Lord, I need to have enough room in the place. That time my good partner Ross, well had the two fingers crossed. Hoping the doctor won't criticize it. He say about 10 glory be and about 12 Hail Mary. Praying that the doctor won't legalize it. And I just struggling, you see, because he's sister with me. And I'll go all out to impress Susie. Instead of writing continually, I best see him personally. So I leave and gone down by him. I said, doc, you say all kind of harsh things about Tampi. Now believe me, half of them ain't true. If alcohol legal on the market, why you can't legalize ganja too? Put them in packs and sell them like cigars. And let the revenue increase on. Same effect you're getting from Tampi, same damn thing you're getting from corn. Now he watch me in the litrous, smile and get serious, though my presence have been forgotten. He get up, sit down, stand up, look wrong. Up to now the man is saying nothing. Now I began to ponder, what he thinking, I wonder. What could be really running through his mind? He shift his hearing aid a little, fix his glasses to the middle, and declare this comfortable. He said, your ingratical motivation is to partial recon plan. Doctor, I don't dig your quotation. So speak more simple, I'll understand. Then he said, son, your method is so erratic that my patience begin to grow. To you insignificant, no paddock. Lord, I mean to get to hell out me house.